the 18th ranked U of L basketball missed a golden opportunity tonight. So with just five games now left in the season, starting Saturday at DePaul, Louisville is alone in sixth place in the Big East with records of 20-6 and 8-5 after a near miss loss here hosting second ranked Syracuse. The shocking stat of the night, the Orange made just one of 29 tries outside the paint and still beat the Cards. Pick it up in the second half, 19 minutes left, U of L by two when Shane Bohannon got a 3-point play the old fashioned way. 27-22 Cards. Bohannon had 16 points and 9 boards. It was close the rest of the way. Louisville down 2, 15 minutes left when Kyle Keurig bombed the Cards back in front, 33-32. The Cards were down 8 with 7 minutes left, then went on a 15-2 run. Gorgui Zhang with an old-fashioned 3-point play, tied it at 46. It wasn't over yet, and that was with 5 minutes left in the game. Same score, 4 minutes left when Chris Smith got the ball, and Chris Smith got a 3 and knows the Cards in front, 49-46. They led by 5 with 3 minutes left. But Syracuse scored the final 6 points of the game and nosed out Louisville 52-51. For more, here's James Brandenburg.
Louisville nearly made enough plays to beat second-ranked Syracuse on Monday night, but the Cards couldn't manage to score in the final 3 minutes 38 seconds while the Orange scored the final 6 points in a very disappointing 52-51 loss for the Cardinals.
We didn't make free throws, and that's what's so bothersome to me. Not that we didn't lose to a good basketball team, but 12 for 21, the amount of time we spent is inexcusable. So I'm very disappointed in the loss. It meant a lot to us to win all our home games. We didn't get the job done.
Definitely tough, you know, because, you know, we had them, you know, we played close to them, and it's just tough. But everybody, you know, great teammates, you know, we're going to stick together and we're going to come back and, you know, try to make another run at this.
We lost a tough game that we should have won, that we feel. And, you know, we just got to turn around and come to practice strong our next practice.
Just move on to the next game. We'll see them again as they plays, and hopefully we come out with the win there.
Plays like Gorky not shooting that shot, you know, that bothers me because we work on that every single day for 45 minutes. You know, I don't care if our guys miss shots. When they're open, they got to shoot the ball. So that type of thing irks the hell out of me. Okay, so we give credit to Syracuse. They're a good basketball team, and the only thing that's going to erase this bad night for us is to beat them up there.
So the Cards' 6-game win streak comes to an end. Their 7-game win streak against the Orange comes to an end. They'll try to bounce back on Saturday when they visit DePaul. From the KFC Yum Center in downtown Louisville, James Brandenburg, WLKY News.